we said on that interview, they can now prey on innocent Americans. If Kamala gets 4 more years, the entire country will become like the migrant camp of LA and San Francisco. What the hell is that? When I win on November 5th, the migrant invasion ends and the restoration of our country begins.